Okay, hello guys. This is me again. I'm gonna give you a quick class for those of you that are new to Droid. For me, I had some problems because this is my first time using a Droid. So I'm gonna tell you how to basically set up your user access, meaning you can lock your screen like it is here, so people cannot actually access your phone. And also, you can set your password, and you have different types of ways to actually unlock your phone. Put your phone in your pocket, and it goes to lock mode. And also to kind of set up a feature like the ringtone. So quickly, phone is powered up, and then I lock the phone. I won't show you my password. Oh, it seems some of you saw that. Anyways, I can change that anytime. So, first thing to do is the quick button I would like to use. Let's see. Okay, if you have your phone and it looks like this, you want to go to your settings, hit that button over there. And the settings come up over here. Hit the settings. And then the first thing to do is to go to, location and security. So I scroll down to location and security. Okay, the next thing you want to do is to change the screen lock pin. So you want to go to your screen lock pin. Scroll and then you look for that. Okay, you can set your password. I can cancel that. So first thing I do, I change my security timer to 1 minute. After 1 minute, my phone goes to a lock mode, and I can change my screen lock pin over here. You guys just saw my screen lock pin. The phone will ask you to confirm your a way to set it up. I already have a lock set up, and I can change the screen lock over here just by using the initial lock, and that's how you do that. Okay, so anytime you can go back home, you want to go to the menu again, you hit that button over here, and that's your settings, or you can hit the arrow button.
Please say a command.
Okay.
Please say the name, number. Please say a command.
Anyways, all right. The second thing I'm gonna show you how to do is
Did you say?
the second thing I'm gonna show you how to do is how to set your display. You go to settings. After getting to settings, then you go to display. And from display, you can go to screen timeout, wallpaper, pocket detection mode. Okay, so we can go to screen timeout, 30 seconds. I have mine set to 30 seconds. You can set yours to anything. Great. Well, join me again where I show you how to set your Droid to phone. So from display, you can actually do your screen timeouts, and you can go to sound volume to get your different ringtones. I choose. Great. Have a good day. Bye.